Everyone knows that song. Who are you? And why are you here?
Then you know more than we do, I guess. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place. Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are. I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You can go back and rest. We'll talk again later. It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise. Henry? Here. You must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have. I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy. We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you and pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have, and he was there. He just seems to respond to it. Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off of a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message, right there in plain sight. So I kept looking and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes, only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know a way to get out of here. Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads me in circles. I don't think I'm meant to leave this place, Henry, but maybe you are. Tom thinks you're dangerous. I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go back to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better.
That was really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
We can't just leave him. Not with the ink demon right outside our door.
He's coming. We have to move on.
Tom, we have to let him out.
I'm sorry. Oh, that was close. You were lucky we were in the neighborhood. I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay, but now that he's gone? Looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready.
Watch out. Here they come. Go back to your puddles!
I have never seen this many before.
Get away from me!
We can do this. Keep fighting. I think that's all of them. But you never know where they're going to crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together this time. Henry, think you could lead the way?
Henry!
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death!
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, crowbar, and some kind of counterbalance.
Huh. Well, that works too, I guess.
Quiet. Don't make any noise.
Wow. I've never seen this before.
I don't see any way around, or nothing to build a raft with. We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again. You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you don't understand it, it's time. Set us free.